A huge purchase has city officials pointing fingers. But who cares? It's only your money. And you're stuck footing the bill.
This is shameful.
Tonight, Fox 19 investigates the dumb deal.
This is called wasteful government spending.
The taxpayer dollars going in the trash. And why this big buy turned out to be a big bust.
All the employees who signed off, they should resign.
Tonight at 10 on Fox 19 Now.